This is my installation, Dave Parkin's Delusions of Grandeur. And this is all about everything you didn't want to know about getting sectioned. My alternative vision of an NHS bedroom, because they were really boring, and my alternative vision of solitary confinement, because it was horrible. My songs, you can listen to songs I actually naughtily recorded when I was in there that I wrote at the time. And there'll be interviews with families and friends who came and visited me. Snapshots of moments of the ward, writings all around the ward. Going that bonkers was a very weird experience and often really funny.